this one's been on my list for a minute, but it all came together tonight when we played Sturgill song, and it had to do with God. And then they came up playing Colonial Cousins, and this is Krishna, and it's about religion too, man. That's what it told me down there before. It's religion. So we're all about that, man. We need it in our life. Whatever you feel, whatever you're going for, man, sometimes you just need to represent it and let it out. So with all that being said, we're going to watch it. Let's go. We're going to see where it's going. Let's go.
Krishnani begane baro Krishnani begane baro.
Darkness coming round and everybody fighting with their brother.
Amen to that, brother. Amen to that.
Everybody wants control. Don't hesitate to kill one another.
Sing it, brother.
So come back as Jesus, come back and save the world. Bless all the future of every boy and girl. Come back as Rama, forgive us for what we've done. Come back as Allah, come back as anyone.
Krishna ni begane.
I love this already. He said, whatever your belief is, your Lord, our Savior, let them, whoever they are, let them come back. Let them come back, because the problems got way too worse for us as humans to mess with. I love this.
Baro Krishna ni begane. Baro.
Religion is the reason the world is breaking up into pieces. Keeps us locked in hate, please release us.
So come down and help us, save all the little ones. They need a teacher, and you are the only one we can rely on to build a better world. A world that's for children, a world that's for everyone.
Krishna ni begane. Baro Krishna ni begane. Baro.
Y'all can lie all you want. We all been over here, y'all, over in America, y'all know we have. We smoked in the boys' room. We threw stuff, fist fight, all that stuff, man. And you got on too like that. You either had the principal whoop you and knew your daddy was gonna whoop you, or save it to just your daddy whoop you. He's saying hate's taught. It's taught. You know, what happens in your life, hate is taught. I agree with that, but sometimes it's just in the person too.
Time is the healer, and time moves on. Time don't wait for anyone.
Sure don't.
They tell me you'll be back, but that will take some time.
They miss him. They miss him. They realize, man.
Yeah, come back as Jesus. Come back and save the world.
We need a teacher. You are the only.
back as Rama. Forgive us for what we've done.
Come back as Allah. Come back as anyone.
Krishna ni vedane varo. Krishna ni vedane varo.
Jesus, come back and save the world. Bless all the future of every boy and girl. Come back as Rama. Forgive us for what we've done. Come back as Allah. Come back for everyone.
Let's suppose that you're writing a really important email to a call.
Man, how deep can you get? It's
colleague.
It's religion is who you are, but at the same time, it's like people are people. The main thing I got out of that really too is they were singing it to the children. The children, so their mind could go other than what they see around the world. They could hear it from a teacher of how peaceful life could be if we could all just love each other and put it in the world. Love. Love is what's going to win this. Love. Love. Period, point blank. Love. It's going to take peace and love. And it's hard for a person to do. It takes God. Whatever God you got, that's who it's going to take to do it. But while we're waiting, why not make it one? Why not make it one? You know, one. With all that being said, bro, we did it. I hope y'all enjoyed it, man. We'll do another one. Keep them coming. With all that being said, y'all got me thinking now, man. I love this. That was deep. I might have to go back and watch it. With all that being said,